Yep, post parade for race number one. Horse number one, Cruisin' Coco with Adam Hauser. Horse number two, Wise Guy with Tommy Shipley. Horse number three, Think Out of the Box, Robbie Anderson. Horse number four, Just Natty with Will Rowan. Horse number five, Shandy Girl with Scott Smith. And horse number seven, What's Up Tonight with Daniel Rowan. And here we go, Ben Payson.
Here's a battle for the top. It's Just Natty Ness. Natty now getting out on top, showing the way. Cruisin' Coco goes second. Think Out of the Box races in that third spot. And fourth is Wise Jive. Racing in fifth, Shandy Girl, and trailing the field in sixth is What's Up Tonight. Down the backside, it is Will Rowan with Just Natty. Just Natty taking him to the quarter call. Just Natty, Cruisin' Coco in second.
28-4.
What an opening first quarter for your two-year-olds. 28-4 this. Out on top, showing the way, is Just Natty. Just Natty, your race leader. Cruisin' Coco, second. Think Out of the Box in third. Now, Shandy Girl up to take over that fourth spot. One over into that fourth position. As they come to complete the half, at the half, it's Just Natty. Minute two fifths, out on top, showing the way, it is still Just Natty. Just Natty cutting the line, out on top, showing the way in second, it is Cruisin' Coco. Think Out of the Box in third, Shandy Girl in fourth. Now What's Up Tonight, up the battle, one over for that fourth spot. As they head to the three-quarter pole, Just Natty will run, and left on Just Natty at the three-quarter pole. 131. Cruisin' Coco now one over. You go horse race. Think Out of the Box to the outside. Also one over for second. As it round the far turn. Head down the home stretch. Cruisin' Coco now out on top. Think Out of the Box in second. Down the stretch to go. Cruisin' Coco. Think Out of the Box. It's going to be Cruisin' Coco. Second. Think Out of the Box. Shandy Girl third, Just Natty fourth, and fifth, What's Up Tonight, sixth, Wise Jive. Official results for the first, horse number one, Cruisin' Coco was your winner. Horse number two, Wise Jive was sixth. Horse number three, Think Out of the Box was second. Horse number four, Just Natty was fourth. Horse number five, Shandy Girl was third. Horse number six, Yankaroo was scratched. And horse number seven, What's Up Tonight, was fifth. Top battery, 162-43 stretch. Five on the bottom. Quarter at 28-4, a half in a minute, 2 minutes. Three quarters at 131, the mile, 202, and 3 minutes for Cruisin' Coco. What more can you ask for? Mark Holton down there. Trains right here at the Humboldt County Fairgrounds. What a way to start the day off. Cruisin' Coco, owned by Ron Emerson. Eagle Grove, Iowa, trained by Mark Holton, driven by Adam Hauser. That'll make seven starts, two wins, 2 seconds, 2:02 and 3 minutes for Cruisin' Coco. Cruisin' Coco, a voracious Hanover, sired by and breeder